It's going to be breezy and warmer. Mid to upper 30s across the north, lower 40s farther south. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 41. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to Bridge the Gap for Autism. And we did that last Thursday. That's the last day I had to forecast for. I did forecast a high of 29, and the actual high temperature was 30 degrees. As we move into Wednesday, look for sunshine.